extraordinary rally. Now, Federer did so well to keep himself in it, really. Wonderful defence from him. First picking.
Oh! What a way to finish. And what a match. Santoro is on course to defend his title.
Chasing down the lob, you can just turn your back on your opponent and swat it past him.
That's a sweet shot.
The break by Fabrice Santoro. 5-4, we're on serve again in this opening set of the semifinal.
Talked about the drop shot and the deception of the drop shot. Look where he goes to play this. He is, look, 6-8 feet. Oh. Oh, yeah.
Boy. Got the winner and the break. So let's take a break on the change and... in this Mercedes Super 9 series.
Prince Albert, you may have got a quick shot of him there. He's a very keen tennis fan. Very good friends with fellows like Guillermo Vilas.
No! do you believe it?
Well, seeing is believing, and this is perhaps the shot of the day, if not the shot of the tournament. Just giving Santoro so much disguise and so much feel on this shot. Look where he plays it. He's a good yard behind the baseline.
I like the way he just walks on the baseline, doesn't he?
Quick hands.
Fabrice Santoro serves to Vincent Spadia. Now, what you're about to see confirms why they call Fabrice the magician. No, it's not that little lob at the net. What about this?
It's good. Look out. Oh, if that goes in. Oh, I don't believe it. That's Santoro. An unbelievable shot. Oh, I don't. This crowd goes nuts.